here centigrade, Celsius and Fahrenheit thermometric scales are given. So the relation between Celsius scale and Fahrenheit scales thermometer, as the length between the two standard points is same, we can say that 100 degrees Celsius degree C and is equal to 180 degrees Fahrenheit, that is F minus 32. C is to F minus 32 equal to 100 is to 180, or C by 100 equal to F minus 32 divided by 180, or C by 5 equal to F minus 32 divided by 9. So this relation is very useful for convert